Lympne Airport, Kent, and four new British gliders prepare for a cross-channel flight en route for the Belgian and Danish flying clubs awarded them. Ex-RAF instructor Bill Jennings is handling this craft, which, frail as it looks, will stand up to plenty of buffeting from spring gales when it follows its tow plane. All set for the takeoff and a door-to-door delivery of yet another British export.